filthy money. So we're cooking up the only solution powerful enough to clean it.
Well then, let's get cleaning.
It's raining. If you go online
right now,
okay? Hold on, kiddo. We still have one more ingredient.
How much do we need?
Careful, SpongeBob. Just 2 drops of that stuff could...
Got it. 2 drops.
Well, our face is off.
That's coming too, boss.
We can get it later. Infiltration achieved. Phase 1 complete. Now for phase 2.
Vintage Grill 47.
Collection
on the whole sea floor.
These are nothing compared to...
My taxes that I have services with.
Who? The majestic Sizzle Master! Yes, SpongeBob, I believe the Sizzle Master has found its fry cook in you! The legend of the Sizzle Master has been fulfilled! Fry cook, it will reduce.
But even before that, you weren't getting service. I'm not. Latina lady didn't help you much.
Your workload tenfold.
Hey, that run!
It should be addressed.
Well, I don't know how to. There's a couple of ways to address it. I mean, we could try to go to war with.
Thanks. Almost.
Yes, a legend has been fulfilled today. Go forth, SpongeBob. Wouldn't want you to miss the lunch rush. Or as I like to call it, phase four.
Phase four? How many phases are there in this convoluted plan?
Enough, my sarcastic wife. Enough to gain SpongeBob's trust and steal the Krabby Patty formula right from under his dumb yellow nose. Now to tune in SpongeBob.
I'm back, Mr. Krabs. Did I miss anything?
You're gonna be missing a job if you don't get...
Happy birthday!
In that kitchen, the lunch rush is nigh!
And he's a weed. Aww.
If any could be my kid, I should help me.
Get back, you ravenous brutes.
Orders ahoy. Wow, Sizzle Master. You truly are magical. We're catching up, but we got an empty grill here.
Leave it to me, kid.
Sha-la-la-la.
Hey, good night, Doyle. Head home. Thanks for
Lily Bun.